and this is my presentation about why black immigration was discouraged in Canada. You see, Canada wanted to be an all-white nation. When I was doing research, I found out that that would be called a lily nation. Now, the problem with that is that would make Canada pinned as a racist, non-interracial / non-cultural country, which would make it very plain, and no one would like that very much at all.